2016, I was conducted by one of the OBs whom I taught in L11 in Koboko Mode. Said there's opportunity in Yumbe where they are starting a CD school in the sub-county. And he has seen my capability of grooming that school. That trust he built on me. Even many of the locals did not know me. And we started our mobilization the holiday of December 2015. Started moving from village to village that we are going to start a CD school, which the government is coming to build. And from there, indeed, parents picked interest, but they could not see future.
First person who received him in this place, I have two children in this school. One is a female, the other one is male. Since they had never seen a secondary like that.
If you can check our sub-county around here, there has been no secondary school around us. Since the blocks were not here, we started with the HM under trees, in which classes were not enough. Some of them were taken to the primary schools. Beginning from zero, coming to this level is not an easy thing.
Our first admissions, we admitted around 50. We picked teachers from different places. My friends in Koboko, I got some from Yube here. I assembled all of them to start the teaching. First student who started in this school was a girl. The first teacher entered, it was IRIE. Started teaching IRIE. By break time, the number increased to two. We finished the day with the only two. We were very serious, more than these learners, because we were just teaching. Even accommodation, up to date, there is no accommodation for the staff. We rented a house just there, a very open house. All teachers sleep in that house. But including me as the head teacher, we sleep, you put your mattresses. And in the morning, you are very smart, you go and teach. And that was how we motivated ourselves. Our target was we shall produce good name for this school and people will start coming. All of us who had some opportunity in private schools, we are now benefiting from that private school to do the work for KZ. That was there. But the biggest hope was getting government job in secondary. In 2017, we said, no, we cannot now teach only in a class. For us to advertise, let us now bring in sports. It was 2016, we could not participate even in getting a ball was a problem. With the only one set of uniform, we were able to come with a trophy. And because of that, as I talk now, we have a very big number of students from Maracha. Our first set, we admitted in 2016, starting 2019. There were only 39 that reached. We continued absorbing some to reach 39. And that was where the first girl who started the school sat. And out of that, five passed in second grade, no first grade. The second set that sat was now 2020, Corona era. And there were 49. Out of the 49, we were able to produce five first grades. And we merged the best in the district. Even New Vision, I thank New Vision for the publication. Our names appeared now. From one, we reached to 539. All those students who passed in the first grade, I want to tell you, they said they are not going elsewhere. Because they were abused when they joined here. They want to show to the rest that their destination will be in the university. And as I talk now, they are all in senior five. As I talk now, we have 21 staff who are employed by government. Six support staff, all paid by government, and we added five that are paid by the Board of Governors. One, the biggest initiative we have is school fees or payments in form of food items. Now, when I brought that, I tell you, everybody say, I can. I only ask, can't you really produce a basin of beans? I can. Say, bring. The child eats, the staff eats. And that's all, life goes on.